What is the sum of these two? Well, 3 over 2x and 7 over 4x have different denominators, but they both denominators go into 4x. So just like with fractions, I'll multiply 3 over 2x by 2 over 2, which is 1, of course. So I can get 4x. And that gives me 6 over 4x plus 7 over 4x. And of course, that's 13 over 4x, which is our answer.